So his head is kind of crooked to the side or this side, then that means we're not in the middle of our rain and we need to move our hands to the middle. Does that make sense? Do you have any questions? No? Alright. And if that doesn't work, what do you do? Yes, ma'am. Good job. All right, how do we stop a horse?
You pull back.
You pull back and say, what word do you say? Run. Good job. All right. So can you do that for me?
Run.
Good job. Almost there. Now squeeze a little bit. There you go. Good job. Okay. Here's the next one. We're going this way along the edge.
How often
area,
do you ride?
Not as often as I should.
Now that you're on vacation, you want to ride more?
Yes.
You love it? Yeah.
And this side, our right hand, is going to be called our outside ring.
And then are there trails around here that you can ride on?
So, yes, there is. There's trails all around here.
Oh,
we have one that's our favorite.
Uh-huh.
So we can either go around and there's a sign. You go like
this would be our
up on the road?
Does that make sense?
You go up to the road?
Yes.
So we're going